Okay, so he got legs now. Walks. Also, I can't quite figure out how to make him walk yet, and it looks a bit weird because here's how I'm doing it right now. I have two ray casts. I check whether the ray cast intersects with the ground and then position the foot to where it's supposed to be, and it's not going how I expected it to. I mean, it's a start, I guess.